Okay, happy Thursday, everyone. It's going to be the warmest day of the week for the upstate, upper 80s. It's going to be downright hot by this afternoon. Not too bad in the morning. Some isolated thunderstorms tomorrow late afternoon and evening, and then we are looking at some rain chances heading into Saturday and Sunday. Outside right now, we are crystal clear. It is going to be a beautiful start to the day. We'll get you in a little bit closer. You could see from the mountains all the way to northeast Georgia. Look at that. Southern parts of the upstate, we are clear and dry. That's going to be the forecast for today. We're looking at mostly sunny skies most of the day. We'll start to see a few of those clouds return to the area overnight. And then here's a look. Tomorrow morning, I think we're going to be dry. So if you need to get out, maybe mow the lawn, you still have Friday morning for the most part. But here we go. As we go into later afternoon, we'll start to see a few of those pop-up showers and isolated thunderstorms. And then here comes Saturday. We'll see a few scattered showers in the morning, but that's going to be enhanced as we go into the afternoon and evening. So just know we've got some really more widespread rain as we go into Saturday. Here comes Sunday, Cinco de Mayo, still looking at a few isolated showers, very likely on Sunday. Here's noon. And then as we go into Monday, I think those isolated showers will continue. Some weather models trying to hold on to a few more spotty showers on Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll see. I'm not convinced that's going to happen just yet, but let's get you back to Saturday. How much rain will fall? An average of half an inch or more. Some of us could get a little bit more, especially if you get two or three of those downpours or thunderstorms. You'll rack up rain a little bit faster. We will add to that a little bit with those isolated showers back on Sunday. Temperature wise, upper 80s. We're going to be about 10 degrees above normal today with those south winds. It's going to be hot. It's going to be a little bit muggy this afternoon as well. Nothing sweltering, but you'll notice a difference. Heading into tomorrow, we've got those late afternoon and evening showers and thunderstorms. A live Super Doppler for impact with widespread rain on Saturday, and then still looking at rain chances Sunday, Monday, maybe Tuesday, we shall see. But look at our daytime highs soaring back into the upper 80s by the middle part of next week.